let's see. See if I can actually finish off this thing. Like, I'm just gonna try to finish off this mission. Okay. I'll investigate a little bit later. Let's just go to the factory to go take out these num-nums. Trying to mess up those people. Oh, let's go on the outside right here. Oh, there's a power station right here, isn't it? Oh, how funny. Oh, I can actually put the power suit inside the transfer section. I can actually load it in whenever I want. Look at those lights over there. I don't know what they are. Okay. See the spotlights. I'm telling you, bro. By turning them on, I kind of screwed myself over. What's that? Oh, snap. That's what I thought. No, no, no. You are a nuisance. There you go. Perfect. That one. Oh, yeah. This is definitely not going to work out. Oh, snap. Run away. That is definitely not going to work. All right. This. Let's go. Heal up a little bit. AIDS, come on. Purify water. That won't give me enough. Actually, it won't give me enough. You know what? Just eat this and then this. Oh, snap. Head. And then torso. That takes care of one. And then you have armor. Let's go for the head. I don't have enough. Two more shots. Sadly, I can't see squat. You're a machine. You're kind of a nuisance. If I remember correctly, machines are weak against energy weapons. So I got you. God dang it, stop! Stop! You. There. Alright. Where's my doggy? Seriously? Alright. Thank you, computer, for letting me know that I'm almost dead. Alright. You. Okay, why? Take out your arm. Yeah, you know what? Chitty, I want to hit you. That takes care of you. Where is the other nom nom? I can't even see him. So. Oh, my poor doggy. I am so sorry this has happened to you. Alright, cool. I feel happy now. Power vacuum. What? Dude, who keeps on shooting at me? Where are you? Oh, your guys are everywhere. Holy moly. Okay, you guys are actually... We got two charges here. What happened? I'm gonna need also another weapon selection. I need to put a couple more weapons. Kind of. I couldn't actually see that very well. I have to like brighten up my screen a little bit. That's low sighted. We're gonna put you right here. Pistol, short sighted barrel. Okay, Short double barrel shotgun. We're gonna put you right here. That takes care of everybody. So let's crank this bad boy up to 2. Out of the way, puppy. Out of the way, puppy. Alright. AIDS, let's give you old rat, mongrel meat, and a Nuka Cola. You probably got radiated up to bazooing. Alright. Takes care of that one. Run down. And then this guy is gone. Now we're gonna take out Mr. Shoddy here. Because you guys are just douchebags. Really? Stop throwing that, man. Anybody else? Alright. You... Do I have anything that can help me? No, I have nothing that can help me. Short pipe rifle, let's see how this one works. Bastard? My poor puppy, I'm so sorry. Oh snap, I'm almost dead too. You're trying to save my dog, I didn't realize I'm getting fucking shot at. Alright, just giving myself 2 of these little touches. And you buddy. You just get shot in the head. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Somebody else is shooting at me? Oh, I'm not even done. Leave him alone, man. Leave him alone. Bastard? Alright. Bottle cap this. Pistol pipe. Let's just scavenge all these a-holes. Cube pool. I don't care about any of these things. Just take this. You have 11 rounds. This one. And pistol. Take all that and leave the rest. What do the other guys have? I have to make this a little more sensitive. Oh, shotgun. Another shotgun. Auto pistol. 10 rounds. Pistol. Bottle cover this one. Oh, that thing. That fruit. Okay. Quickly, let's make my sensitivity a little bit more. No, no. Play. Look sensitivity. Let's bump it up just a little bit. A little bit better. Not as good as I want it, but I'll test it out for now like this. Am I overburned again, doggy? Command.
Hey.
Great. I know. You don't like the fact that I'm dumping everything on you, but I have to, man. I have to. Let's give him all of this. This doesn't give me anything. Try to keep my... Oh, dog meat can't carry anymore. Oh no. Okay, so he does have a limit. Okay, so dog meat also has a limit. What the heck is this thing? Can I operate it? Nope. Okay, no idea what's going on there. 7 rounds of 45, and I'll leave the wonder glue. Coolant caps, I'll take 1. I feel like it might come in handy at one point. Especially as I see them displayed right here. What's here? He's crying over something, but I don't know what it is. What is it? Is it this thing that's crying? No idea. No idea why he's doing that. Buff out. Need that. Oh, Ken. Well, the change was a little subtle, so. Really? I'm going too far. There.
Sweet.
Buff out and the other one. I don't understand what's actually making that noise. Oh, it's the spotlight in here. Oh, the light's causing radiation? Interesting. Nuka-Cola. Buff out. The elevator? Seriously?
Lower level.
What? It actually works. That's awesome. No, I thought that was causing radiation. Alright. Bridge, nothing. Just go up the stairs manually. Let's get ourselves actually topped off. I need to keep those fruits. Purify water that. I should have enough. Whoa! I did not see that. Come on, stick your head out. Oh, you have to actually have two of them? Oh my god, no joke. No joke. Alright. Do I have any kind of grenade? Yes. Just toss it over there. Wow, what a... Alright, level 6. Why is he continuing jumping me all across, all over the place? Where are you, puppy? Oh no, puppy, no, no. What the? Oh, you. Hold on, puppy. Hold on. Let's take away the big bad machine that's messing you up. There you go, my poor little puppy. Seems like all my stim packs are just going towards the dog. You guys are a douche. Where are you? Attacking my poor dog. There's another one? Seriously? Is that? Nah, okay. Okay. I have a feeling the dog's in my way. Wow, what a ridiculous jump. I could have probably jumped. Alright, let's go on this side. How the heck do I get up there?
Shit!
Where are you? I have a feeling they're gonna blow this thing up and send me to Kingdom Come. Oh, I caved it. Ah, darn it. They're both down. They're below me, it seems. How about if I just take this out just in case? No? I figure that thing will blow up if I actually try it out. Let's see, let's try this one more time. Nope. Wow. So much horse manure, man. I'm telling you. Let's see. Buffets, man. Man, is that, I don't even know how to get up. I don't think I'm supposed to get up there. One down and one above. Where are you? You know what? Screw you. Oh, there's the killing shot. Awesome. Alright, now where is these two num-nums? They're both below me. So let's try now actually to jump across. I actually hear her though. That looks like my jumping ability is not all there. Let's go back downstairs. So this person's got to be here somewhere. There you are. Let's go with here and there. Headshot. Jeez. Alright, so I need the laser shot. Dog, a-hole. All right. Let's see, bottle cap. This one. Oh, best piece plus. Can I actually scrap this thing? Oh, there you go. I think that took care of everybody. Beaker, drinking glass. Oak. Whoa. Oh my god. Oh my, what the heck? Where did that thing come from? Oh snap, there's no more bullets on this thing. Leave him alone, bastard. I think the gun's a little bit better. Here we go, let's just pick this one. Where the heck these things come from? Alright. Takes care of all these guys. Let's just get on out of here. Get on out of here. Ready to do enough damage for one day? And we'll be epic. Let's get on out of here. Is the next exit? Let's see. Care of that. Looks like some kind of warehouse, some type of trailer on this side. Let's just go discover that one real quick. Some of that. Oh, is this a settlement? This looks like a settlement. Okay. Care of that one. Okay, where am I? Whoa! That's a little bit of radiation. Child, the Adam short rags. Oh. It's literally the clothes she was wearing. Off out. Radiation in here too? From where? Jeez, they must have died just from radiation poisoning. I saw a computer there, so let's actually attempt. We're gonna take a... First a rat away just to remove what we have. Oh, only have one. Maybe not. Yeah, that boosts me up that, and then I'll take a red. Should give me enough to actually. Let's see. Oh boy. I'm gonna die before I can even resolve this little puzzle. Let's see. Let's try bigger. I think this is based on one. Alright, I'm gonna have to. I gotta go through this as quickly as possible. You picked up a new perk. Okay. Dud remove. This is not one. Okay, so borrow. Likeliness of 0. This one too. this one too. Alright, so it was bigger, but it was based on one word, so it wasn't B. Maybe the E. Harder. Okay, so it leaves me with this one.
Yes.
Not really much of a selection at that point. Within this tournament, you shall find the words of the holy Adam, divine of the brother Adam, lowly describe and follower of Adam's shining way. May ye who read this find the illumination, yet seeking blessed be. Discovery, salvage, the glory of Adam, or safe control. I don't even know what that. Huh. Glory of the Adam? The great shine. We collect Adam's powers, burials, and the machines that once propelled the old world of idols. We are mangler workers, not artists, but our devotion can be seen in the shrine, a place where all believers to gather and pray for the glory of the Adam. Within this terminal shall the words of. Okay, let's see discovery. Praise Adam, our pilgrim is at his end. He has been blessed since the sight of ripe of the radiant power. The holy resting place of our brothers Gelbert shall be our mission, where we shall build a shrine of Adam. Truly we are blessed. Okay, salvage. A group of philanthropists approaches bearing, promising of glad tidings and trouting our wages like whores. We saw past their charades. They claimed to wish to trade with us when all they had was to offer us was lies and deceptions. We stayed the course and bathed in the unbelievers in glory's radiation. With these are the atoms now and forever. And safe control. Safe locking locked. Let's disengage. Locking mechanism disengaged. Yes, there's something in here that's gonna nuke us. Alright, cool. Let's just take all this garbage before we actually just take everything.
Alright, I'm getting radiated.
Oh my god. Alright, cool. We got a few things. So let's head back. At least now I know what that is. Found a few little things along the way. Alright, let's just teleport back. Right now I'm using lower level, so hoping as time progresses I just get a little bit better. Yes, the red X wore it off.
Farming's as honest work gets. Yeah.
Oh.
Hi.
Oh, it's not you.
This ain't.
Where are you? There you are.
Hi.
Talking to you, Ben. Talking to you. Here's.
You find those raiders?
Took care of them.
Yeah, I took care of them.
No kidding? That's the best piece of news we've had around here for a good long time. So we've been talking. We decided if you came through for us, we'd join up with the Minutemen again. If we want things to get better, we've got to start helping each other. So, we're in. You can count on us if you need help down the line. Thanks again.
Awesome. All right. Oh, we can do that. A lot of junk I would like to get rid of. What do you have as workbench? In here. Two beds.
Ooh. God, look at all the blood.
Oh,
Let's do this.
No worries, I got you. Oh, not you. Really? Oh, she got you killed the other one. Okay, cool. So, where am I going? All right, let's go back. Let's just fast travel back to Sanctuary. Got quite a few things. I think I can finish off the food supply now. So that's pretty good. Before I talk to him, let's actually plant the last few things here. There we go, we got some stuff already. Alright, so we have to go down to defensive resources. No, God dang it, why? I wasn't trying to move that. Alright. Oh, we got this plant. Oh, it's only one? That's all of it. I thought I picked up more than one. I'll put this bad boy there. We got these little tomato trees in this corner. Yes, I can. These are tomatoes. Really? I don't have enough for any. I'll have a few more. Oh, it's 100%. Sweet. Let's go talk to him, but at the same time, turn in this mission. Let's talk to you. See what's the next thing.
Now, this do. Place is starting to feel like home. Now that we can grow our own food, I think we can really make a go of this. Trouble is, the more we establish ourselves here, the more of a target we become. What we need is to get some defenses set up. Then maybe Preston will be able to relax a little bit.
All right.
I'm on it.
Ah, thanks. It'll make everyone feel more secure here.
All right, so I have to make some kind of some defenses. Oh, there you are. Go right here.
You ask me, freedom's always worth fighting for.
Yes, it is.
You know that settlement you sent me to help? They've decided to join the Minutemen.
That's great news. I knew you were the right person for the job. By the way, you should have one of these flare guns. You can use it to signal for help from any nearby Minutemen. Not much use yet, but once we have more allied settlements, you'll have help whenever you need it. So, there's something I need to ask you. I guess you know I'm one of the last of the Minutemen. But I never really told you what happened to us.
If you're ready, I'm listening.
I'm listening.
Have you heard of the Quincy Massacre?
What was it?
I thought everyone in the Commonwealth knew about that by now. Where the Minutemen betrayed each other and the people they were supposed to protect. I was with Colonel Hollis's group. A mercenary group called the Gunners was attacking Quincy. The people there called for the Minutemen to help. We were the only ones that came. The other groups, they just turned their backs on us and the folks in Quincy. Only a few of us got out alive. Colonel Hollis was dead, so I ended up in charge of the survivors. We never found a safe place to settle. One disaster after another. You saw how it ended and conquered?
Wow. Don't give
up.
As
long as you don't give up, the Minutemen will survive.
I'm not about to give up, but I can't protect the Commonwealth all by myself. Hell, I could barely protect these people. That's why I'm talking to you. I can't rebuild the Minutemen, but I think you can.
about you. Thanks. Don't know about Minutemen.
Why can't you lead the Minutemen?
That's not who I am. I can get my men through a firefight. I can defend a perimeter against all odds. But that's not going to be enough to bring the Minutemen back from the brink. We need someone who can bring the whole Commonwealth together in a common cause. And I think you've got it in you to be that leader.
Okay, let's do it.
I'll do it.
Good. Good. Welcome aboard. I feel like this is a whole new start for the Minutemen, and the Commonwealth too. Don't worry, I'll be right beside you all the way, General.
General?
Why are you calling me General?
The leader of the Minutemen has always held the rank of General. Our last leader was General Becker. After he died back in 82, nobody could agree on who should take his place. The one good thing about being the last Minuteman is, there's no one to argue with me when I say you're the new general. Now it's your job to make it more than an empty title.
I've gotten word about a settlement that's being threatened by raiders. I'll mark it on your map. Go find out what they need. We could use more settlements supporting our cause.
All right. Seems like I got another settlement to deal with. But thank you very much, guys, for watching. If you like, please like, favor, and subscribe. There'll be plenty more of Fallout 4. But until then, have a nice day.